uses all of his tools. Backup required. I am not allowed a choice. You must die. To continue alone, be foolish. Help me.
Thank you. Mistro, report! Your vitals are dropping.
I lost. So this is how they felt.
What?
Dying. For our cause.
Wait. No. Hold on.
I am sorry. He was too much.
I do not need apology. I need you alive.
But I know you will never fall.
What? What is this talk about?
Just him. The two won't go.
Jetem, Mister, you never.
I owe you a show. Give it up. Too bad for that. It'll work. Give it up! Back to the earth, you.
Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. Your means end here.
No, I passed one to you. Sure as the sun will rise, the slaughter will continue. Now, I return to the earth. Wind blows, rain falls. The strong prey on the weak. All is as it should be.
Let's go.
What happens in 3 hours?
He'll launch Operation Tecumseh.
Who? Armstrong?
I've already said too much. I have a call to make.
Got yourself shaving?
Asshole. He's good. Real good. You knew this would happen, didn't you? Well, you'll get your wish. Up to you now.
When you bring a tool to a sword fight, it's over.
Lucky devil.
Okay.
Let's dance! Just you and me, Jack.
Cyborg enhancements.
Was this outcome necessary? Evidence inconclusive.
I guess even AIs don't know everything.
It is likely no single correct answer exists. Additionally, human conflict stems from opposing ideals and societal norms. I was not programmed with these guidelines.
You're better off figuring those out for yourself. ID locked.
A VT7 high frequency blade. The efficacy of the enhancement directly correlates to the quality of the original weapon. My vial indicates Sam inherited the sword from his father.
Going to bury it?
I will retain it in memory of Sam.
In 1 hour. Hurry!
Roger that.
Yeah. Going down.